Ammunition depleted. Major fracture detected. Automatic medical systems engaged. Morphine administered. Lacerations detected.
You must fire the rocket engine. Destroy the damn thing before it gets any larger.
Scientists snuck down to the generator to get the rocket up and running. You're gonna try to make a break for the fuel annex. You with us?
I hope no one expects me to go start up the generator. Smithers went down there and never came back.
Power 90%.
Excellent! Someone has restored all power! We'll have the engine up again in no time!
Thank you.
I guess it's true. If it bleeds, you can kill it. Thank you.
him between the eyes. Listen, mister, if you can get the power on, that train down there will take us to the surface. I would try myself, but it's a long way down to the generator room, and there's things in the way. Better go on without me.
It's Freeman, right? Hold up a sec. One of your scientist pals said they'd give you a message. You're supposed to take this old rail system up to some sort of satellite delivery rocket or something. I don't know where it is exactly. The old guy was so worried about getting out alive, he didn't think to stop and tell me. Anyway, the main thing is, the military aborted the launch. So when you find the rocket, well, if you find the rocket, you'll have to get up to the control room and launch it yourself. You said something about a Lambda team needing the satellite in orbit if they were ever going to clean up this mess. Now, get going. I'm going to stick around and help any other stragglers.